Suz Sinclair off the 51 from Peter O'Farrell, Marquise Propulo kneeling fourth. And then Andrews for the white curve. We've got Quinn, the white of the Wilcox. Wilkinson is the red runner. And just up ahead was Nathan Crowley in the blue. Suz Sinclair, who did such a silly job of heat, is still at 5 metres in front. It's Sinclair from O'Farrell. O'Farrell in second spot. Another wave starting to appear. Shane Quinn and also Andrew Wilcox. They are starting to really hit down the outside. Sinclair's front. Wilcox from the outside. Put Wilkinson first. Wilkinson and Wilcox. It might be Wilcox and Wilkinson have thought about just getting the better of Sinclair.